What's your take on outbound marketing?
You know, I like outbound. I mean, I like some elements of outbound. So one thing we've started doing that's working really well when it comes to an element of outbound is I saw that a lot of my higher ticket, mid-high ticket clients needed more of a connection point. And especially B2B, we've started doing LinkedIn outreach. So, and it's not the thing that people hate getting in their in-mail with, like, the direct, you know, I want to sell you right now. Mm-hmm. It's actually nurturing and connecting with an audience that's a target audience, but could also just be good connection points. So it's more personalized, but it's still a level of outbound marketing. And we're getting crazy results with that. But a lot of it is because we're not just going and saying, hey, you know, like, you know, your website sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. You know, I want to sell that to you. Instead, we're building a true connection point. And there's just, it's so refreshing for people. We're getting response over and over again in my LinkedIn as well as my clients, that it's so refreshing to connect with good people.